Welcome to this Fixit channel, and this is a quick tips and tricks video that might sound very simple for a lot of people, but you would be so surprised at how many times I did this as a tech guy because people don't think about it. And it's, yes, restart your PC when there are problems. You know, over the 20 years of tech guy duties, I'd say one out of five every problems, one out of six maybe. You know, people start having problems, and very often there's a lot of people that keep their computers basically in hibernate mode, or you know, sleep mode, meaning when they don't use it, it goes to sleep. So it's like when they use it again, it's not natural for them to actually restart their PC. It's not natural for them to, you know, shut down and restart. And, you know, one of my tricks that I always say is, you know, if you do use sleep mode or things like that, hibernate, do a full restart. You know, shut it down and restart your computer fresh at least once a day. Makes, you know, the chances of having problems more remote. So don't forget that if you got problems on your PC that started, especially if you never restart or never shut it down because you use the sleep mode or hibernate mode, please just go to your start menu and shut it down. Don't use the restart button. Really click the shutdown button. Once it's completely off, once your computer is completely off, restart it. And you know what? That fixes so many things. It's, you know, it's a joke in the, for those who have seen IT Crowd, it's a famous joke. But the thing is, it's a joke that is reality. It is exactly what fixes so many problems, just doing a restart of the PC. That, you know, it's kind of, for a lot of people, it's just not something that they think about. And yet, can help you save without having to call the tech guy. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.